Kendall Young Library has books and a whole lot more.